Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Let's Hexit. So, if you remember last time, I don't know, everything was kind of a bust, so we are just doing more exploring and more adventuring, and if you can see if you can see kind of where I'm headed, that dark patch there in the snowy area, I want to see what that's about. So we're going to go over that away, and I figured I would go ahead and do this now just in case anything interesting happened before I got there, you know, like me dying, but hopefully we won't have to worry about that. I do have that looting sword that I got from the boss dude at the other place that didn't really have much else. Boo. Okay, so... what is this? Is it nothing? Ah! Well, there's something going on. Who did that? Oh my goodness, that guy is a good shot. Let's see what I can get from him. No, I don't think so, buddy. You stuck, like Chuck. Okay. That was not the most helpful thing in the world. So, is that just nothing? Is that just a clearing in the... like, honestly? What's going on here? Is it just because there's so much tree cover? I don't get it. Oh, jeez. Wow, I'm really glad I came in at this point. I'm sure you guys are too. Okay, so it looks like there actually is something to this. Let's go ahead and take a peek. See what we got going on here. If there's anything inside there or what the deal is, because I'm pretty sure... Whoa! Holy cow! Well, I think that was supposed to kill me, but it's not gonna. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do is this. Okay. So that's all gonna stay inside there. Oh, it's probably gonna start burning. Oh crap, okay. That's it. I almost died for a bowl. Are you kidding me? Actually, I'll take the coal and the shovel, though. I guess that's not so bad. Okay. Meh. All right. Let's keep on keeping on. Wow, what a lucky find. But you know what? Just in case anything like that happens to you guys, now you know. Now you know. Be on the lookout for giant trees that look too good to be true because they're full of lava. Okay, so that looks... okay, most definitely a tower. Let's see. Where be my pickaxes, matey? Because I don't see them, and I know I had some. What? Have I just lost it here? Like, what's going on? How do I not have pickaxes? That's one of the most important things anyone could possibly have in this game. Okay, well, you know what? I don't. Wow. Well, that's not going to do me a lot of good. Not at all, actually. And I don't even have iron. That kind of sucks. Alright, let's look at where we are. And... ooh! Okay, so I see some desert opening up over there, which is maybe why my map won't open. Oh, that is awesome. You can actually see the tree burning. Okay, I don't know how awesome that is technically, but let's push to the south just a little bit more. Yeah, I see all you guys. Maybe we'll happen upon some iron on the way. But yeah, let's just adventure, let's explore. I'm going the wrong way. And jeez. Boy, that couldn't. Whoa! Well, hey! I guess that guy was following me? What a jerk. Okay. So, yeah, I don't know what I was going to say. What is all that about? Am I supposed to be able to see that? Because I can. That's a really weird... What is... So, is this a Minotaur lair? What's going on? And I don't know, because, of course, I am the genius with no tools. Okay, so let's throw this down. I'm going to have to make a couple pickaxes because... I mean, I'm going to need them anyway, so... Okay, well, I'm... Are you kidding me? Did that actually just happen? Do I have anything in this backpack that can help me? Okay, so I don't have to mine for that at least. Goodness, I could not have been less prepared. So, let's just do that. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And, oh, that would have worked. Okay, so we're going to make our way. Oh. Yep, that is most definitely a Minotaur thing. Okay, so, I mean, that's good. I don't really want to deal with that right now. But what I am going to do is grab up some of this iron real quick. Just so I can... When the time comes, so I can... Oh, come on. Let's get rid of you. Okay. Oh, well. And there we go. So we are going to keep on keeping on toward the desert here and see if we can find anything that's good. Because I don't really want to mine. That's not what this is about, so that's not what I want to do. So let's go ahead. I think that's just another trick tree over there, that dark spot on the map. I think that's just another trick tree, but we shall find out soon as it happens because we are almost there. Uh-oh. Okay, so yeah, typically when I get over in an area where I know the map's going to be loading in, I try to just kind of walk slow. And I just hope that everything works out okay. Sometimes it do, sometimes it don't. Okay, so we know what this is about. And I think if we do this right... Okay, it's not going to let me do anything while it's loading in. Maybe that'll work? Yeah, there we go. Okay, so that tree's going to start burning. Poor little tree. And, yeah, I mean, we'll take it because we did the work for it, but we're still heading to the desert. Yep. Oh, God. And we're starting fires. Okay. I kind of feel bad about that, but I'm sure it's fine. It's totally fine. Okay. So I don't really feel like going over any oceans or anything like that. Let's head straight in this direction and just kind of see what we get. There is what looks like a pyramid-ish kind of thing up there, so maybe we'll go that way. I don't know, let's see. Let's just figure it out. Because sometimes those have really good stuff in them, sometimes they have nothing. And I don't really know how to differentiate, so I don't. That makes a ton of sense. Don't really know if there's anything that you can do with the ostrich folks over there, but we'll find out. We shall find out. Got a rhino over there. So let's find out what this little pyramid thing is. And I'm liking that it's loading in so well. I don't totally trust it, but it seems like it's doing okay, so. Okay, so it looks like that's just right over here. I don't know, my field of view is really, it seems very close for some reason, and I don't know why. Okay, so definitely a zombie there. I saw him. So let's just take this. Ooh, you know what? I think I might know what this is, and if I do, it's definitely something a lot worse than it looks. But let's. Yeah, this is actually a really, really bad place. What is that? Oh, it's a mummy! Okay. Yeah, I think this place is very bad. If I remember right. Wow, I wonder... Let's take him out. Oh! Kinda scared me! Well, that was easy. A little too easy. That was way too easy. Why was it so easy? Okay. Let's figure this out, because this is also something that I have not ever run into. So, there's obviously skeletons in here. I think what I thought was the zombie was actually that mummy. But I don't, oof, man, I don't know. This whole thing just scares me, and I don't want to get too close. I don't know, I should probably just get over it and accept that something very bad's probably going to happen. I can't do that, though. I just can't. I'm scared I'm going to dig the wrong piece of sand and... I don't know where the skeleton is, but I can most definitely hear him, too. Oh! Well, that... Okay, that might have something to do with it. But at the same time, what's... Oh, not what I wanted to do. Kind of wanted to stand there. And there, so that way I at least have the illusion of being protected. Okay, so, but where are these guys? Because they're obviously being spawned, so are they beneath me? Am I gonna die if I try to find out? Like, what's gonna happen? It must be getting dark. What's that? Weird. Plant, okay. Well, where are they? I don't trust any of this. I'm gonna make my own floor to stand on. Where? Okay. No, Something's way too creepy about this place. I wonder if it's below, maybe? I don't know. It's so weird. Okay, it looks like there is something going on there. Let's check it out. Okay, well that's where I placed things. Oh, it's so weird. Let's have a snack. Alrighty. Okay, so I guess let's just go ahead and keep moving, because especially at night, I don't feel like it's a good idea to really hang about in the same place, I guess. I don't like being around all this sand, but it's fairly easy to tell what's quicksand and what isn't, so I guess we'll have to slow ourselves down as we get closer to the edge of the map, but hopefully we shouldn't have too much trouble filling that in. Oh, I'm just all over the place. I don't know if that's really the best thing to do, but that's what we're doing, so hopefully it works. I don't know. I don't even know where home is anymore. I don't know. I just get I get mad at Minecraft and then I just kind of do my own thing. I'm very haphazard and I don't really think things through completely, I guess would be the proper way to explain that. But if you've watched anything that I do, you've probably figured that out long before now. I try to have a plan, always try to have a plan. Very rarely does anything ever work out according to plan, but I try. You know, I think about it. I think about these things. Executing a plan is a little bit different. And you know, I think that kind of happens in Minecraft. You just sort of have to go with the flow sometimes because the game doesn't really care what your plan is, at all. Not even a little. So let's go out this way. Is that a hibiscus? I see blue. Nope, that's literally just the blue of the night bloom that I'm seeing. So, I'll get over that real quick. And I'm trying to not move too fast, but I'm also trying to not go so slow that this is just incredibly boring. Which maybe it still is, I don't know. Not for me, because I don't know what's around the next corner, but you, I don't know. A lot of times if I'm watching somebody play something, I see what's happening before they do, but that's because they're more immersed in everything and trying to pay attention to a lot more stuff at one time than I probably am. So, good for them. And good for you. I don't know why. Just because. Okay, let's keep on going. Alright, can't really get food from sheep, so these guys are fairly useless. I see that creeper over there. Oh god, why a spider? Like, honestly. Hey, thank you! That creeper was helpful, and that spider was really fast. Oh no. Not entirely sure what that sound was. I feel like it was something bad though. Probably lightning. Because it didn't sound like a... Alright, well, let's grab that up. I don't really even know what I use that for. But we'll figure that out too. What the heck, you know? All the way over there? Jeez. Okay. Let's go! Oh. Alright, well, let's get rid of dirt. Okay. So let's keep moving, moving, moving. Actually, I don't know. This is nothing like what I really planned on doing in this episode, but I really need to get this map opened up. I really need to just see what's going on in my world. I don't know what this is or what it used to be. Oh, okay. Okay. I'll take that for sure. There's still going to be a torch in here? Or, a torch. Okay. Definitely not. I don't know what happened to this poor blacksmith, but... Huh. That's so strange. Alright, well. Bust! What a bust! Not a big deal. We'll just keep moving. Oh, Friday. It's such a quiet night. I don't see very many mobs. It would be... Oh, no. Oh, this isn't good. If I'm still moving and the map's not loading in, ugh, jeez. Okay. Let's backtrack a little because I don't think it's going to matter anyway. South again, friends. I don't want to head anywhere near the rift door because I don't want to accidentally go through it. That would be really horrible. Okay, good. We're at least getting that to load in, so let's see what we can get done here. Oh, dang it. Give me one back. There we go. Okay, so that guy does see me. We're gonna go ahead and take care of him real quick. Ah! He sneak attacked me! Okay. Okay. Let's do this! I say that, but then really we're just running along land. Oh no. No, we're not! Ah! It's not even me that's the problem. It's just the lag with the map filling in. I swear to God, I'm better than this. I am better than this. Okay. Did I see you jumping up over there? Uh-huh. Yeah, you're coming right at me. I know it. Jeez, how did he get 2 hits on me that fast? That's all right. We're getting this map opened up, you know? Fill it in. That's what I say. I love how we have sand that's covered with snow. Oh! No! God, please. Oh! Okay. That worked out alright. Oh, come on! Okay, I see that over there. What is it? Oh, great, one of these. These things are unbelievably difficult. Woo! Oh, no. Are you serious? Where is he now? Ugh. Yeah, this guy, like, it's personal with that guy. Like, I had to make it my mission to make sure that guy got what was coming to him. Yeah, I see you stupid sneaky spiders. Oh, God, and your cave spiders. I haven't even made it to the tower yet, and this is what's happening. So I don't have a lot of confidence, really in anything that could happen. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Okay, run, run, run. Just, oh. Oh, no, if I stop running, I'm so dead. Oh my God. Okay. And I can't even eat right now. Are they still behind me? I don't know. Okay. There is literally no reason that I should be doing so bad. let's just be honest here. I know how to play Minecraft, and I know how to play Hexit, and I am just, I don't even know what you would call this, because I'm not a noob, so I don't know. I'm just really, really bad. I just totally suck, I think, is what's going on here. Holy cow. Let's just take a nice little stroll. And that's the frustrating part. I really didn't do anything. I didn't do anything at all. I need resources like crazy. Oh my God, this is really bad. I'm going to switch these out real quick. Okay. All right, I guess let's continue with our adventure. Let's see if there's anything in this house. Or if there's not, there's probably not going to be. I think it's just, yeah. Yeah, it's nothing. Whoops. I hope that wasn't as bad in your ears as it was mine. Okay, so we're fully healed, which is, that's a big deal. Okay, let's map it again. Oh, man, oh, man. Okay, we've got a lot going on over here. I want to come this way, I guess, and see what's up with it. So let's just run. Let's run it out. Getting some... you saw that, right? Like, that... I was standing in daytime and then it was nighttime. I would just like to point that out. I don't know. Oh man. Oh, we got two of those baddies right there. Okay. Some big bad towers. Okay. Okie Okay, guys. I will be right back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. This spider's probably gonna kill me. Man. Yeah, nature calls, and you really have to answer. You can't tell Mother Nature to leave a message, because when you gotta pee, you gotta pee. So, I'm really glad that spider didn't kill me. There we go. I'll take the slime balls. Oh. Whoa, who did that? Who did it? Was it the... Whoa. Okay, so some things are happening right now that I don't fully understand. Like, who was shooting at me? 'Cause I don't know. All right, so we have this going on, and I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like this before. It's pretty cool, actually. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I was just gonna be ready for whatever. Okay, so are you a goblin? Oh, okay, this is a walker place. The walkers can actually, give me that back. Walkers can get pretty tough pretty quick, especially when they gang up on you. He looks like he's sort of evaluating whether, oh, no, he just wants to kill me. He's trying to figure out how he can do that, I think. Sword pretty much holding up well. That English good. Telling you. There probably should be another one spawning now that I'm right over here. Okay, so that's... No! How do I have so few hearts? Oh, he almost got me. So this area over here is just crazy busy. Was that the... No? There was a boss somewhere over there. And... Okay, so that guy's cool. What I need to do here is, yeah, that, get rid of that, get rid of that, don't need that, don't need that. We'll keep those out. Okay, so let's go back to what we were doing, and this is probably going to take me 2 episodes to get done, just because... Man, these guys have a lot of health. I hope he drops me some arrows. Oh my gosh, I'm about dead. I really need to pay. Oh, no. I don't know what those words meant, but... Holy cow. Oh no, he's following me. He's running after me, and I'm gonna die because I can't heal. Oh god, why am I such an idiot? Okay. Okay. We're good, we're good, we're good. We're fantastic, actually. Okay, I guess he decided to stop following. Need to put the bread down there, too. There we go. Let's go for the bread real quick, and then we'll work our way back there. I don't know that this was the best place to stop, but what are you gonna do? I need to go get that fire essence. Hopefully there's not a healer around helping the other dude out. But man, that is amazing, isn't it? Wow, he's shooting me from far. Whoa! I'm not comfortable trying to shoot him from that far. No. Okay. Well, you know what? I tried. That's right. You can't handle the zigzag. Hey. All right. We're just going in for it. Zigging and zagging. Oh. Wow, he hits hard. Okay. Yep, anything right now that... What? Oh, that's two skeletons. I was like, what on earth is that? Just two skeletons. Okay, so there's no clear entryway besides where we were. Alright. Alright, whoop! I am not ready for this. Okay, so I think that Walker Archer actually came down from up top. Let's just see if we can get some of these guys to spawn and follow us. That is for me and my own purposes. Hopefully, it will work out to my advantage, not theirs. I'm guessing there's no pistons here, but, am I right? I don't know. Okay, well, it certainly doesn't look like there are any pistons, so. Alright, so this actually may be an alright way to kill these guys. Yeah, check this out. So nobody, at least I don't think. Uh-oh. Okay, they're a little smarter than I thought. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, electric essence. They're actually pretty easy to kill, though. Yes. Oh, my gosh, yes. Oh, I am a beast. Okay. Okay, who else we got? Who else we got? Come on. Come on. Come on. You don't even know me. Oh, come on, buddy. Step right up. Step right up. Grab your friends. He hasn't figured out what's going on yet, but you definitely did. But you know what? Oh, no, he's an archer. Crap. All right. Oh, man, and a shield guy. Okay. 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 Oh, no, I have no helmet. Ah, crap. Okay. Okay, not a big deal, not a big deal, not a big deal. We just run, 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 run. Maybe there's something in that tower? I don't know. Like... Oh, jeez, come on! That guy scared the crap out of me, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't expect him to follow me this far, because the other guy most definitely didn't, but perhaps that was because I insulted this guy's intelligence, and now he's like, yeah, you're the stupid one. Okay. Stupid little woman. Thought I wouldn't follow you. Alright, where you at now, buddy? Because I'm not scared now that I've eaten. Sometimes I get hungry. What of it? Alright, but since he was kind enough to follow me out here and also not be by his little buddies who could definitely help him, he's got a mute. Is that him over there? Or is that a flower? I don't know, but I think it's a flower. Where are you? Okay, let's use this to our advantage. Oh, man, we can't! I can't advantage that! Okay, that's alright, though. Where did this guy go? Walkers and cows kind of sound alike. Have you guys noticed that? I have. Okay, so is he the only one that followed me? Where are these other dudes? They just disappear? Because I'm okay with that. I don't have any problem with it at all. I just want to know for sure before I start kind of gung-hoing in here. Okay. This is good stuff, people. Although, I don't. Oh, did you appear? Yes, you did. Okay, and you're looking for a fight. I am not. I'm not looking for trouble, dude. Just looking for resources. Maybe he can't see me through here. Oh, creepy! What? Oh, I don't think this is where I wanted to be. Let's see how it goes if we go in this way. He's not. Okay. So if anything, he can probably see me through the wall like the spiders can? I don't know. Okay, so what's in here? Not really anything tremendously helpful, but whatever, I guess. Wonder if there's anything behind here. Yes. Interesting. But what is going on here? Okay, well. This is so crazy. 'Cause I'm gonna end up. Okay, so let's go into this room. Oh man, there's like a back passageway. I hope I'm not getting too far. You know what I'm gonna do? Just kinda block that off for myself. And I don't even know. Okay. I have a pretty good idea, I think, of what's going on around here. What does that lead up to? I guess it just goes to the top of the tower. Let's see what that's about. Actually, before we see what that's about, let's do that thing where we make a chest and put it somewhere. Oh, and I think didn't quite mean to do that, but that's what I did. So, okie dokie. Let's do this. Do this. That. We make some sticks with that. And we're good. Okay. So boom, boom. Let's get that stuff in there because it is most definitely important. And yeah, that too. Why not? And that too. So we'll just have one backpack with us. Should be the empty one. And this way, if I die, then I don't die with all that much. But I think we gotta go up to the top of the tower. Like, if we're gonna do anything, that's how we're gonna finish off the episode, right there. So let's cross our fingers, because I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't ladder well, either, apparently. Really? There's nothing here. So, uh-oh. Well, what? Oh no! Oh, how do I get out? Oh crap! Oh, uh-oh. Okay. It's fine though. It's fine. It's fine. If I just keep. Nope. No. Oh. Oh God! All of that is stuff I can use. Oh yes. Okay. Okay. Success? Oh man, we are getting electric essence like crazy now. Oh man. Okay. Just one iron. That's all right though. I don't care. I don't care. I'll take it. I will take it. Now, how do I get up though? That's That's the thing I want to know. I guess this? Like, how's this gonna work for me? Okay, cool. Whoop. Ooh. Okay, so if we have to, let's block that off. And then let's go up. Oh man, this is scary. Let's go up to the top and see. Oh, I don't like the way it sounds. Uh-oh, whoop. Okay. Oh no. Okay. If I can knock him off of there. He still didn't die? Okay. I don't know how to get to him now. Whoa, hey. I get it. I still don't know exactly where I am, or... I mean, I know where I am, just not in relation to that guy, but I had to have dropped his health a fair amount. Nope, okay. But he has to drop something good. Because he's a tower diamond archer. Okay, so he dropped some diamonds. Anything else? He dropped some diamonds. Let's get this lit up at least. Okay, so I think this is... Whoop. Oh, God, this is such a bad place to be, all of it. Oh, I see you coming at me. And I am not afraid. That's a lie. I actually kind of am, because I really don't want to lose any good stuff. I don't want to have to start over again. I couldn't. I just couldn't. I would, but it would make me so sad. Whew. Oh, well, okay, this guy's gonna keep following me. Oh, okay. You know what? I tried to be nice, and I tried to be passive, and I tried to not kill you, and this is where we ended up. Where'd that creeper go? Did he... that was scary. Did he blow up? Like, what happened? No! Hey, there he is! Found him! Alright, whatever. Just whatever, jerk. I think I'm good. Okay, guys, that was something, definitely. So, there we go. Let's face each other when we talk. So guys, I really hope that you enjoyed. I definitely had a good time, even though it was a little bit stressful and I seemed to be on the verge of starving. But if you did enjoy, then leave a like. If you like it, then like it. Word. Okay, but yeah, so don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't done that already. And follow me on Twitter at GatorSkinGaming. I will leave a link down in the description below. And you have a wonderful day. I'm going to do the same, and I will see you later.